Clayton County police are investigating an early morning shooting. Officers say it happened just after 3 this morning near a busy intersection off Mount Zion Road. One person was shot multiple times. The severity of the injuries not known.